Listen, I'm not dumb. I don't know what happened with him and Stormy Daniels. I don't know what happened with him and E. Jean Carroll. He may be guilty of it all. And yes, call me a cult member. I don't care. Why? No more than I would have cared what David did with Bathsheba if I saw that he was winning the war.